She says it was hands down the best day of her life. Erica and Greg Stallings got married last Valentine's Day live on Fox 8 News in the Morning, as we all remember.
It was so much fun.
It was so cold.
Snowy. It was cold, but our hearts were warm as we just cried. It was so beautiful and so romantic and emotional. Wayne even officiated, I'm sure you remember that, as they exchanged vows at Squire's Castle. And yes, it was a perfect snowy morning, right?
Yeah, Erica and Greg will celebrate their first anniversary tomorrow, and they are here with us this morning in the nice warm studio.
Yes.
And I'm just glad that we did it last year and not today, because it's cold outside today.
Too.
My goodness, welcome.
Thank you.
It's been a year.
Yeah, a whole year.
My goodness gracious. Time flies when you're having fun, doesn't it?
Yep.
So what have you guys been doing? How is life?
It's going great.
Yes.
Yeah, we bought a house a couple weeks ago in Cleveland.
Congratulations.
So we got our first place.
That's great.
Talk about the reception, because then after we had the wedding and your family and friends were there, then you all had that reception that weekend. So tell us a little bit about that. We have some video right here. Look at that.
Yeah, the reception was amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah, it just, everything was done so perfect there. They really did a great job of fixing everything up for us.
When you look back on that day, what do you remember most? What sticks out in your mind?
I think having everybody we know and love surrounding us, and that would just touch my heart the most. Just having everybody we love near us on the best day of our life
is
awesome.
Well, the fact they were able to stand out in the snow for that long
says
a lot about your friends.
They were excited about it, too.
What was it like, because now the whole city and all these surrounding you, watching you two in a very intimate, private moment of your life, have people recognized you over the last year? And what was that like to share all that with strangers at home?
Yeah, we have had some people come up to us and say, oh, we saw you, you know, on Fox 8 getting married, and we watched your wedding weekend, and it's so sweet that they were able to spend that special moment with us.
Thank you for allowing us to do that.
Getting married in front of the city, all of Northeast Ohio, put a little pressure on you guys holding it together, don't you think?
Yeah, probably. I think that pressure was there anyway.
You kept Wayne's streak going. That's all he's concerned about.
We're just worried about your streak. So.
Hey, it's a good streak now.
We don't want to break the streak.
I haven't lost one yet.
There you go.
So the cake was beautiful that we had for you guys last year.
Yes.
And do you remember that, guys?
Hey. That was one of my favorite moments.
Which was a joke.
Look at all this.
I'm just going to sit right here.
I'm sure you are. How are you?
Oh, we're doing quite well. You know, we're right in the midst of Punchki time. You know, Erica is well versed in all of that.
Oh yeah.
She used to work for the bakery.
Yep, for a long time.
She was a Punchki girl at the Punchki Bowl.
Oh, many times.
Yeah. That means she wore a bikini and presented the Punchkis.
Wow.
Not anymore.
Nope.
But I grew up in my dad lab.
But it's good that you guys caught me today, because I just got off my world book signing tour after my clip was picked up on True TV. Dropping the cake.
Oh my God. You guys.
Obviously, right?
So you make them an anniversary cake.
Yeah, my mom actually decorated it. It has the nice, and it has the wedding date and everything on the side. Erica knows all about those too.
That's very nice. Now, any kids in the forecast, or what's happening?
Not yet.
Okay.
Well, they just bought a new house that I plan on hitting up.
So. You can be there. I would say enjoy life before you start your family. You know, just enjoy life before
you. That's the plan.
Well, you guys look wonderful.
Oh, thank you.
You look beautiful.
All the best.
You guys look great too.
Thank you. Thanks. And thank you again for allowing us to do that. I know it was special for our viewers and very special for us too. Mm-hmm. Christy and I kept looking at each other. We were crying the whole day.
Oh,
we were so emotional. It was really a special.
It was very
for all of us.
Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It was wonderful. It's the best day ever.
Good.
Well, happy anniversary.
Thank you.
Happy anniversary.
Thanks. And thank you guys.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you
so much. Yeah.
Go get your Punchkis.
Tell everyone where you are.
We're in Amherst, Cooper Foster Park Road in Amherst, and this is Punchki time for us. These are our famous snoogles. And these are our famous Punchkis.
Oh, yeah. Mm.
Last year we sold about 85,000. We're hoping to break that record this year.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
We'll
and these
you.
Are the
best. A lot of hand rolling, so we need extra hands if you guys want to put
in. Casey's TV thing doesn't work out.
We got a bakery.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.